Hello, and welcome back to my channel where I do whatever I want whenever I want to, and today I have found a mod that gives versions of all of the 2022 mob vote mobs.
And here they are!
So obviously this is not an official version, this is just an idea of what they could look like and how they could act, but I love them. So let's start with the Sniffer. For the Sniffer, you can find eggs underwater. And they look like this. Kind of like a turtle egg, but way bigger. And here is what the mob looks like upright. It's huge. How many blocks tall is this? Over three, like 3.5. I love its floppy little ears. Let me give it some flowers, see if it will sniff them. Do your thing. Oh, it's going to sleep. Sometimes it does this too. And it has the mossy top to it. I love this. I love everything about it. Ooh, and this one just hatched. This is the little bear. It's so cute. These animals will dig up seeds. And we don't know what those plants will look like yet, but it will give us a plant that we have never seen before. I am obsessed with these things. I think that they're so cool. Also, they really look like they could have been inspired by some of the fossils already in the game, which could add such a cool lore aspect. And we get a new plant with them. How could you say no? Next, we need to find a mine shaft. In mine shafts, in the Deep Slate layer, you will have a chance of finding a Rascal if this mob gets added to the game. Now, the Rascals in this mod pack, I don't know if this is how they'll actually be in the game, but they can turn invisible. So they have potions that they can drink to hide from you. Let's see if we can find one. I can still hear the sniffing of the Sniffer. Sniffler? Sniffer? Sniffer.
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, it just died. Okay, so maybe the rascals in here are a little buggy. Let me see if I can just... Yeah, see, they're just instantly dying as soon as I put them in here. Do they need a little more space? Let me see if I can give them more room. There we go. Now, the idea is that if you find one of these mobs 3 times in a row, it will give you something. I found you again. Now let me run away. And I found... Hello? No, you're still here. I see the particles. Give me something. No? Let me try this again. I'm walking away, and I'm walking back. You know what? I have no idea how to make these things work. The mod will be linked below if you would like to give it a try yourselves, though. Let's take a look at them up at the surface again. Ooh, it's nighttime. Now, where did I have these things? Right over here! Are there any rascals left up here? I'm not seeing any of them, so let's plop some down. That is what they look like. I love their little backpacks. They're so cute. Now, I cannot seem to get them to give me anything. The only thing I think they're programmed to get- Oh, that one had a bucket of milk, too. The only thing I think they're programmed to give is an iron pickaxe. I still think the Sniffer is cooler. I just think that if the Rascal wanted my vote, it would give me things that are a little more valuable than just an iron pick. You know what I mean? Like, if you're in search of an iron pick, are you really going to be going through mine shafts in the Deep Slate level? I don't know. Anyways, we have one more mob. Let's go over here to this village. Because they do kind of look villager-esque, right? If you vote for the Tuff Golem, it will be adding a third golem into the game. And I'm not gonna lie, the Copper Golem was robbed. It was robbed in the last mob vote. This one, though, it's really cool. It would be able to hold items that you give it, which is adorable. And the color of wool that you build it with would determine the color of its little robe thing here. And then you just take the item back. It's adorable. It's absolutely adorable. Ooh, its eyes opened, and now it's awake. Now, out of the three of these, the Sniffer still definitely gets my vote. Largely because It feels like it has more lore attached to the game, and it would come with an entirely new plant, and how can you pass that by? And I'm sure that the official version added into the game would look even cooler. Let me go vote real quick. I will be voting for the Sniffer. And if you don't do this, then I will eternally judge you forever. I will see you in the next one. Bye.